there and welcome.
How'd you do?
Excuse me, partner.
What do you want?
Help!
Hello,
sir. You got the wrong man.
Mister?
After my brother, Petey. Petey's always getting into trouble.
They called you a woman killer, not a turncoat. Your own brother? Hey. Taking this one in. Stay out of our way.
I'm a good man.
Come on.
You're wasting your breath.
Hello again.
Sounds like your
something
brother
missed.
Smarted you up when he had a chance.
Hello.
Miss Millet, the ranch maid. You know where I can find her?
She's with Cooper over by the store.
You have any idea of the hole I'm in?
Oh, come on! Why's it always gotta be such a goddamn performance with you? Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved me.
I do, but what I get paid ain't enough for one person, let alone two. Your money's gotta be your problem now.
The only problem I got is this bleating going on in my ear. Now lay off it, Lily. God damn it.
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then, I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in
damn manners.
Son of a bitch! Steal that, it's a debt.
Oh, damn it.
You've got your money. Leave me alone.
Clear!
Now, I'm just gonna check your pockets.
Why you got me roped up, huh?
All right,
you're a son of a bitch. Immoral northern scum!
What do you want? I've got nothing to say to you.
Let's go, girl.